welcome back to my channel. So excited that you are here. Thank you so much for clicking on the video. It's Jodi Dunn, and I'm coming at you with my second CVS haul. Truth be told, I was actually going to bring you a Rite Aid haul today. So I actually been out doing a ton of shopping, and something happened at CVS that I said, oh heck no, I'm sorry Rite Aid, which Rite Aid is on fire this week. Rite Aid has got to wait until tomorrow. I got to bring the second CVS haul to you today. If you're new and you just found the channel, I'm so happy that you are here. Would you please let me know that you are new and say hello to me right down there so I can welcome you to the channel and say hello back to you. And if you are already subscribed, I appreciate you so much for coming back to another video. Thank you. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Let me know if you already did your CVS shopping this week. All right, here's why I'm bringing you the CVS haul today. It was a pretty good haul. I planned on doing something a little bit smaller than I did yesterday, and I had some extra bucks expiring on this card, so I had to go ahead and use them up. And I had a particular CRT that glitched in a humongous major way. Oh my gosh. Now, because this is a CRT, this means not everybody will be able to do this deal. We're not going to focus on what we don't have. You are not allowed to spend any time being sad about this. It doesn't serve you. It doesn't serve your family. It doesn't serve anybody. You're going to be grateful for what you do have. But if you do have this CRT, because I know more than just me has it, you're probably going to want, I don't say run. You know I don't say run because I don't believe in run deals. There just hardly are not any run deals. You're going to want to go ahead and walk at a brisk pace to CVS. Now, your store may not carry this product. My regular store does not, so I did have to travel to another store, and I was traveling to that other store just because there was a few things I wanted that my store didn't have. I had no idea this was going to glitch the way it did, but oh my gosh. All right. Feel free to share this out to any CVS groups you're in or anybody that you know that loves CVS couponing in case they do have this CRT, because it is a major glitch situation that we got going on. And I want them to be able to take advantage of it if they can. All right, so let's head into CVS and see what we're going to pick up. I'll explain the glitch in the video, and we'll talk about it at the kitchen table. If you enjoy the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. I appreciate you so much. Let's go grab these deals.
All right, we are in the CVS to do our second haul. And like I always like to do, we're going to start off with some money makers. We have so many great deals this week on cosmetics. We're going to start with the L'Oreal, which is spend 20, earn a $7 extra buck, and that is a limit of one. And I'm basically just going to repeat the same deal that I did yesterday on this card, because the CVS has the L'Oreal mascara loyalty program. When you purchase four, you earn the fifth one for free. So these two L'Oreal total me $20.58, and what I'm going to do, because I have a cosmetic CRT, is I'm going to go ahead and add in the Maybelline deal, which is buy any two, earn back a $5 extra buck. So I'm going to go ahead and pick up the twin brow pencils, which are priced at $4.99. I have a digital coupon on the app that is attaching to these for $2 off, so I'm going to go ahead and use that. And then I'm going to grab one of the single eyeshadows, which are priced at $4.39 in my store. I have no coupon for this one. So now in cosmetics, I have $29.96. I have an app-only coupon for $3 off of two on the mascara for the L'Oreal and a $2 off one that'll both come off. Then I'm going to use these $2.50 off the mascara coupons for the L'Oreal. And then I have the instant coupon that we all got this week off of the Maybelline for $3 off. And then I'm going to use this $5 off when you spend $25 on cosmetics. So after all coupons, CRTs, and the two app-only coupons, that'll bring me down to $9.96. And I'll earn back $12, making these free plus a $2.04 moneymaker. And I just hit a beauty buck, so really a $5.04 moneymaker. All right, next, this is a super easy deal. If you are in need of some deodorant, the Speed Stick, which could be Lady Speed Stick or Men's Speed Stick, I'm going for the men today. They are on sale two for $5. And when you purchase two, you earn back a $2 extra buck. So I'm going to go ahead and grab these two men's for $5. And I got a nice little CRT. No manufacturer coupons for these that I'm aware of. But I'm going to use this CRT for $2 off when I buy two Speed Stick. So I'll pay $3 for these and earn back a $2 extra buck, making them just 50 cents each. All right, let's move on to a nice little freebie here. I got some CRTs for the Alka-Seltzer. I was gonna go for the $4.99 one, the small pack, but then I noticed the big packs that are normally $8.49 are on the sale this week for $4.99. So I'm gonna go ahead and grab one of the big packs. So I'm gonna get this one right here. And it's gonna cost me $4.99, except for I have CRTs. So I have a $3 off Alka-Seltzer CRT and a $2 off Alka-Seltzer CRT that will lower down to $1.99, making that just totally free. All right, next we're gonna grab just a super cheap thing of lotion. They got these little CVS hand lotions, Healthy Hands. It's $3.59. So I'm going to go ahead and grab this because I got a CRT. So why not? That'll fit perfectly in my purse. So the CRT is going to take $3 off. And of course, I scanned it on the app to make sure it was attaching, and it is. So that'll bring me down to just 59 cents plus this $3.59 tracks towards beauty. All right, my girls absolutely love Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. The big king size ones are on sale this week, two for $3. And I did get a CRT. Although a lot of times when you scan checkout candy, it doesn't pull up on the app. So I'm just going to go blind on this one. Normally, I won't use a CRT unless I know it attaches for sure. But here it is, $1 off three Reese's singles or king size. So I'm sure it's going to work. That'll bring these down to just $1 each, and they each have four cups in them. All right, I love when I get CRTs on water, so I don't have to buy it at the grocery store. And once again this week, the Gold Emblem water is on sale for $2.99. And look at that, they've got two of them for me. So I'm gonna grab these two and put them in my cart. They will total me $5.98. And I have two CRTs that I'm gonna go ahead and use off these. I have a $2 off two 24 pack of water, and then a $1 off four any Gold Emblem water. So that'll bring me down to $2.98 or just $1.49 each, which I think is a pretty good price for a 24 pack of water. All right, last deal that we are gonna do in this store, because we are going to head to the other store. I'm gonna start the spend 30, earn a $10 extra buck. And I'm going to the other store because this store doesn't carry the other product that I need to finish this deal. But I'm gonna go ahead and grab some more Aveeno baby care. I have coupons that are getting ready to expire, and this stuff is not cheap, so I want to stock up on it when I can. And they are buy one, get one half price, so I'm going to grab this big, huge thing of baby wash for $12.79, and then a smaller one for $9.29. The big one is $12.99. I decided to put back the little baby wash and grab this baby lotion instead, which is priced at $8.29. So I have $17.14 in Aveeno products. I'm gonna use this $2 printable coupon. Then I have this $3 off when you spend $15 on baby wash or toiletries. And I have a $2 digital coupon for the second one. So this is gonna be everything that I grab at this store. And again, remember, we're tracking $17.14 towards the spend 30, earn a $10 extra buck. All right, so we are going to start off in this store by finishing out the spend 30, earn a $10 extra buck. When I saw these products were included, I was super excited because Donna Jean absolutely loves to do facial masks. So we do them together. She thinks it's the coolest thing ever. Well, the clean and clear, a whole bunch of clean and clear products are included, but so are these little masks. They're priced at $3.39 each. I'm gonna grab four of them. So these four are going to total me $13.56. So now with these and the aveeno, I am at $30.70. I got some CRTs for these products. Oh my gosh, we got to talk about this. All right, I have this buy two, get one free, clean and clear, the mask. And then I have this $3 off 10 CRT. Now, I've told you this before, but let me go through this again. Whenever you have a CRT that is going to make something free, that free amount will not count towards the threshold. So if I was to only get three of the clean and clear masks, it would total me $10.17. But once the free one takes off the $3.39, now my three off 10 will not work because that brings me down to $6.78 in product. So not enough for the three off 10 to come off. The only exception to this is if you have a free CRT and the cashier has to enter the amount, then that one does work alongside with threshold coupons. But I'm assuming this is the first time I've used this CRT that it's just automatically going to take off the $3.39. So I have the four products, which total me $13.56. And after the $3.39 comes off, that'll bring me down to $10.17. So then my three off 10 will work. Now, if you have a manufacturer coupon, not a CRT, that makes a product free, you can use that along with the threshold, and the free product amount does count towards the threshold. I hope that makes sense. Leave your questions down in the comments if you have them. But this deal went totally a different way than I thought it was going to go. My three off 10 actually did not work because the buy two, get one free on the clean and clear mask, it took off the full value. It's glitching or something. It took off the full $13.56. OMG. We got to talk about this. Let's finish up this haul. All right, we're going to do the Schick deal again, only because on this card, I have two $10 extra bucks that are getting ready to expire. And so I'm going to go ahead and do this deal. It's just going to be a freebie. So I grabbed the men's razor for $11.99. And I'm going to go ahead and grab two of the Skintimate razors for $9.49 each. So these three are going to total me $30.97. I'm going to go ahead and use some paper coupons on these. I have a $4 off of the men's, and then I have two $4 off of the Skintimate disposable razors that I'll go ahead and use. And then I'm going to use a couple of CRTs I got. One is the $4 off to Skintimate. It only attaches to three separate Skintimates, so make sure you are scanning. And then I have this 5 off 30 shave needs. So that'll bring me down to $9.97, earning back a $10 extra buck, making them a freebie. Normally I wouldn't buy razors unless they're a moneymaker because I already have enough, but I need to use that $10 extra buck so it doesn't expire. I really, really wanted to do the hair care deal this week. I wanted to grab these new Doves. I don't have any of these and they are on promotion, buy one, get one 50% off. I was gonna add this in with the L'Oreal deal and I forgot my dang L'Oreal coupon at home. So I wouldn't be able to use the CRT and it would make the cost too high for the dang hair care. I'm so bummed. Oh, I can't believe I did that. And I also forgot most of my Revlon coupons. Dang it. Revlon is on promotion for spend 12, earn a $5 extra buck with a limit of six. I'm just going to use digital coupons, so I'm going to do this a little bit differently than I had planned. I'm going to grab this beautiful looking highlighter, which is priced at $12.49. And then I'm going to go ahead and grab this beautiful looking eyeshadow palette, which is also priced at $12.49. And I love some colorful eyeshadow. So these two are going to total me $24.98. I have a digital coupon on the app for $3 off a face product, and then a digital coupon on the app for $3 off the eye product. Then I'm going to use this $4 instant coupon that printed for me today, and I have a 6 off 20 Revlon. That'll bring me down to $8.98, earning back a $10 extra buck because we did the deal twice, which would make these free plus a 102 moneymaker. All right, this is going to complete my second CVS haul. Let's get to the kitchen table and talk about this awesome little glitch we got going on.
All right, we are back at the kitchen table with this haul. I'm so excited to share this with you. The star of the show. Oh my gosh. All right, so let's take a look at my receipts. So I grabbed $139.16 worth of product in this haul. So I showed you everything that I grabbed at the first store, which was my waters, the Aveeno, the Reese's, the L'Oreal, and the Maybelline. And I also grabbed the deodorant, the lotion, the Alka-Seltzer. I think I grabbed everything else at the other store. So there are my Reese's. There's my two deodorant, 2 for $5, my two waters, the Alka-Seltzer on sale for $4.99, the CVS lotion, the two baby Aveeno products, my Maybelline, and my L'Oreal. So use those coupons that I showed you in the store, which was just my $2.50 off the L'Oreal mascaras and the $2 printable off the Aveeno. My digital came off and my digital off of the Maybelline came off. All of my CRTs that I showed you in the store applied perfectly fine, even that one off three Reese's that I couldn't get to scan to see if it would work, but it did. And my care pass took off 1 cent, which would have been for the lotion. And I used $28 in extra bucks to pay for this transaction. Had a subtotal of 65 cents. And you see that $2 CRT did lower itself down to just to make that Alka-Seltzer free. So the tracking, I've spent $17.30. All deals track at CVS. As long as I do it by Saturday, I will earn the extra buck back. So I just needed to spend another $12.87 to earn back the $10 extra buck for spending $7. So I did not earn it in this transaction. So I got my $7 extra buck for L'Oreal, my $5 for Maybelline, and my $2 for the Speed Stick. So that was the extra bucks that I got in this deal. So then I moved over to the other store. I had a couple of issues. Like, I just couldn't find a few things today, and some of it just didn't work out. I was going to do a totally different deal on the Revlon, which would have been a bigger moneymaker anyways. And you saw the hair care deal I wanted to do that I forgot my dang coupon. So what I ended up grabbing at the second store was I did the razor deal just because I had an extra, I had two $10 extra bucks that were getting ready to expire soon. So I really wouldn't have done that deal if it wouldn't have been a moneymaker, but it just helped me renew my extra bucks. So I grabbed that. I grabbed the Revlon and I grabbed the Clean and Clear. I did this all at self-checkout and I did it in one transaction. So there are all of my Clean and Clear masks for $3.39. My two Skintimate disposables, my Schick razor, and then my two Revlons. Now, I've already done a self-checkout tutorial. It is linked in the CVS playlist. I do have a digital coupon for $3 off the Skintimate. I did not want that one coming off, so I did not enter my phone number until after I scanned my coupons. So I scanned all three of my $4 coupons off the Schick items. Then I entered my phone number. Then I scanned all of my CRTs. So once I entered my phone number, my two Revlon coupons came off. Oh my gosh. Here is the buy two, get one free on the Clean and Clear that took off $13.56. Now, when I scanned that paper CRT, it showed zero on the self-checkout system. And I was like, oh crap, is this CRT not gonna work over here? I figured because it was a lower value, it would be totally fine to do it at self-checkout. When it showed zero, I was like, dang it. So then I scanned my 3 off 10, that showed up, all of that. But you know, when you actually hit total, that's when CVS runs through and takes the amount off. But I couldn't exactly see what was happening on the screen. But there's my 6 off 20 Revlon, my 5 off 30 Shave Needs, my 4 off 2 Skintimate, my $4 instant coupon off Revlon. I scanned $25 in extra bucks, two $10 extra bucks, a $2 extra buck, and a $3 extra buck. I figured my subtotal was going to be about $1.50. My subtotal was zero. So I was like, what the heck happened? Okay, that CRT must have worked, but I don't know what happened to get a zero subtotal. So I let the machine print out my receipt. And then when I took a look at my receipt, I was like, holy crap. That CRT took off every clean and clear, every single one. The buy two, get one free, clean and clear, took off all four of my masks. It made my $10 extra buck lower down to $8.95, so I did lose $1.05 in that one. That's fine. One of the $3 extra bucks I used was a beauty buck. The machine does not make you put that one in like it does the other ECBs, so I just pulled that one back. I also pulled back my 3 off 10 when I could see that my 3 off 10 did not come off. And then I actually just called the manager over because he was standing right there. And I just said, I must have figured this wrong. I put an extra buck in here that didn't actually get used. Can we pull that out? I could have just sent it to my card, but I just wanted to get it back. So he said, sure, no problem. So he pulled open the machine, grabbed my $2 extra buck. I took that back. Oh my gosh. I have no idea because I didn't know this was going to happen. You maybe could go ahead and buy 9 of these, which would get you to the $30 spend mark if you have this CRT only, of course. It might take off all 9. I really don't know. Oh my gosh, I think I might have that CRT on another card. I might have to go test it. So look through your CRTs. I don't know how long this will be glitching like this. Kind of kicking myself because I've got that CRT before, but it wasn't ever on promotion. And so I haven't used it. Oh my gosh. Took off all 4 of them. $13.56. Okay. So I earned back my $10 for spending $30. I earned back my $10 on the Chic. And then I earned back my $10 on Revlon because I did that deal twice. So let's talk final numbers. With the hair care deal, I was expecting it to be a small moneymaker, but since I couldn't get the hair care deal, I kind of figured I'd have a little bit of a cost because I figured that buy two, get one free would only take off $3.39. And so my spend $30, earn $10 was actually going to be about a cost of $7. But with all of the other moneymakers, I knew it would eat up a majority of the cost, including the hair care, but I didn't get the hair care. So I figured I'd have a little cost for this. So I grabbed $139.16 worth of items. Even though my one CRT got lowered or my ECB got lowered down, we're going to count it as I paid $20 for my second transaction. So total that I used in extra bucks was $48 to pay for this, plus had the subtotal of 65 cents on the one. So this all cost $48.65. I just showed you $44 in extra bucks that I earned from this haul. I spent $68.50 towards beauty. So that will be another $6 in beauty bucks coming back within 48 hours, which means I earned $50 in CVS money from this haul. That cost us $48.65. So it makes everything here free plus $1.35 moneymaker. I am so thrilled with that because I got that huge thing of aveeno baby wash. I got some water for the house. The girls are going to be super excited when they see the Reese's, and Donna's going to be super excited when she sees those clean and clear masks because she loves to do those. Oh my gosh. Let me know down in the comments. We're not going to be sad if we don't have that CRT. We're not going to focus on what we don't have. We're going to be grateful for what we do have. But let me know down in the comments if you do have that CRT because I know I'm not the only one that got it. So there you go. Again, make sure, feel free to share this out to any CVS groups you are in or anybody that you know that coupons at CVS about this awesome little glitchy glitch we got going on. Who knows when they'll fix it or if they will fix it, but there you go. That's what I got for you today. Super duper excited. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up. I appreciate you and I'm gonna see you again soon. Bye.